Hey guys! A blessed day everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Again, my name is Tammy. What's up? So what I'm going to do today is I am going to have a quick review or throwback about my first ever sing and dance video in YouTube. So, naka-private na siya. But when I uploaded it, I think it's like around 2011, I guess. Like, nung the time na nag-upload din ako nung unang ni-review or tinoba ko na video ko of Dabsmash. This is actually a funny video for me kasi sobrang ang feeling era ko talaga dito. I haven't watched it for a long time already after ko siyang pre-private. Pero sobrang nag-ani siya ng mga kung ano-anong komentong pinagtatawanan talaga ako ng mga tao. So, I wanted to watch it with you. I remember the first ever song na, ayan, na dinabsmash ko, nilipsing ko, sinayaw ko, na talagang nagmukha akong ewan dito. Pretty Girl Rock yung title. Nakalimutan ko na yung... For sure, alam nyo to, guys. Alam niyo tong kanta na to. And I don't know kung ano bang pumasok sa isip ko. Bakit ginawa ko tong mga pag-video na to before nung bata ako. College ako nito that time. So, let's start. I want to make this very short video kasi yung video is like, it's just 1 minute and 50 seconds. But before that, of course... Shout out to Mercy Buku. If you want na ma-shout out sa next vlogs ko, alam niyo na yung gagawin. Do not forget to comment down below. Thank you. So guys, ayun, iano ko ulit siya. Screen record ko ulit siya para ayan. Makita niyo yung kabaliwan ko na naman. Okay, so I uploaded this one. Look, ayan. Ganyan yung ano niya, cover. Yeah, okay. I uploaded this one February 2011. My first throwback was April 2011, 'di ba? So ito February to. Ito talaga yung pinakaunang kaiwanan ko. So let's read muna some comments and the caption is 3 a.m. in the morning. 3 a.m. in the morning because I really can't sleep and because I really love the song Pretty Girl Rock of Keri Hilson. Ah, yes, it's Keri Hilson's song. Ayan, naloka ako. Ha 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 ha. For those who haven't seen the music vid yet, watch this first. Here's the link. So, I put a YouTube link. Hindi kasama ang kusina ng pad at ang mga nagkalat na resibo at magulong background. Sorry na. Ha ha ha. That's the catch. For me to look stupid. Funny lang, haha. Pad siblings. You'll miss me and miss this, haha. P.S. May eyeliner po ako, haha. So, yeah, it's actually private na siya ngayon. So, ginawa ko to sa apartment ko near UST. Sa Espanya. No, that's not in Espanya Tower. If I remember it right, Vicente Cruz. It has 120 comments. And let's read some comments. Ayan, PLDT, sobrang bagal mo na naman. Naglalag. So, makikita nyo yan. Ayan, okay. So, let's read some comments. Ayan. Okay, ang dami niya. So, pipili lang muna ako. Ang cute mo lang, pero nakakatuwa na nakakatawa na nakakatuwa. Imba, Dre, ha? Isip ko, ito ba ang epekto, Tam? Imba, sir. Ah, and I remember the reason why he commented like this one. It's because his friend and I broke up that time. Ah, okay, yeah. I remember who is, kung sino yung ginagaya ko that time. It's Momoy Palaboy. Momoy Palaboy. Yeah, sa ano, sa Bubble Gang, right? Yeah, sila yung nagsimula ng mga music videos na nililipsing. Momoy Palaboy, girl version. Napanood ko na naman to, tawang-tawa ko, intense. Bentang-benta pa din. So, binuhay, kumbaga, after I uploaded it, years after, binuhay nila kasi nag-comment sila. And then, ayun, pre-private ko na kasi sobrang hiyang-hiya na talaga ako sa sarili ko, diba? Sabi nung dati kong padmate, ay, te, na-miss kita bigla, pati pa. That was 3 years ago. So, that was 2015. Hi, Francesca! Yurika, you! Hi, Yurika! Hi, Yuri! Lahat sinabi na yun. I miss you! I miss you, sa... I miss you, Ange! I miss you, Ate Nins! I miss you, Mami Step! Yeah, tama! Sila yung mga padmates ko before. Love you, guys! Classic! What else? Ano pa ba? Sobrang dami niya kasi. 120. Hindi ko siya maiangat ng mabilisan kasi itong si PLDT, sobrang bagal talaga ng internet namin. Shout out naman dyan, no? PLDT, ano ba? Wala na ba talagang niya upgrade yan? Wala na ba talagang pag-asa? Ayan, meron pang iba. Benta forever, nakakatawa lang, lakas tama, ako'y nawawala, nasobrahan lang sa kape. Lumunok ng laway at 1 minute. Aabangan ko yung 1 minute lunok laway na yan. Okay guys, let's play it. I get it, I get it. Yes, let's play it na. Mga kapanahon ng uso pa talaga yung collarbone ko, no? Ngayon kasi wala na eh. Asa na? Asa na? Ayun o, no, puro taba na lang yun nandito. Ano grabe? Oh. Ano ba? Sobrang short ng hair ko pero ang liit ng face ko. And ang liit ng braso ko. Ano ba? At ang payat ko. Ano ba? Paupo pa talagang effect si ate mo, girl, ah. Parang lumunok nga ako doon. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Grabe, sobrang bata ko pa. Oo, oh, diba? May pa ganun-ganun pa. Bad trip! Nasasamid ako, hindi ko alam sasabihin ko. Why? Why myself? You, why? Why did you do this to me? Why? Nakakaiyak. Anyway, ayun guys, sabi ko sa inyo, feeling ko kung may K-pop dito sa Pilipinas, nag-audition na ako doon, P-pop! Feeling ko nag-audition na ako doon. Ayan, sobrang feeling air ako. Sobrang trying hard. So, oh, sige, nasabihin nyo na lahat ng gusto nyong panglalait na gusto nyo sabihin. Diyan kayo masaya eh. Diba? Anyway guys, I hope you did enjoy in my reaction vlog. Eh, wala akong masabi. Alam nyo na, kayo na lang mag-comment. Kayo na lang mag-react. Basta pinakita ko lang sa inyo to. Thank you very much for watching my YouTube vlog and I hope I'll see you again next time. Thank you. Do not forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button below. I love you with the love of the Lord. God bless po.